Yeah, I was like, this is so great. It's like, yeah.
He already called me. I ran to church. I said, yes, I said last week my grandson.
It's cream color. It's what we used to call it in the day of ice. It's a flat.
You know, these guys are neat.
What'd you say? I joined the program.
Yes. You came a little further than that.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
I never know. There is a moment when we get to that. So I'm
I didn't make this.
Misha's girlfriend.
I know, because I'm
is this a good seat?
Wherever you want. Maybe just open a smack. I like sitting further back because I feel like I hear the little bends, but I don't know, sit wherever you want. I'm not responsible.
Yeah, I just like this.
Jen, you're my dad. This is Jen. She's the honors assistant director, basically.
Okay, so
she's wonderful. I got the
Good idea. I'm
listen here. What are your faves?
Me too.
Hi, Owen. How are you? Good to see you. Hi, Ben. How are you?
Good.
Oh, so I
thank you.
On the bass. Jared Spears on the drums. That first composition was one of mine called Blues Child. Now we are going to play a Bud Powell masterpiece called Glass Enclosure. During my freshman year, big thanks to Mike LaDon, my teacher, we transcribed this together, and so someone dedicated to him.
Thank you.
going to continue with an old standard called I'll Be Seeing You. And I chose this piece because the lyrics talk about how, although we're apart, always in my heart. Thank you. didn't get much direction, and it's kind of evolved into a thing. We did a recording of some of these originals that we're playing today in February, and so that was the first time we were looking at that music. So we've been able to live with it for a little bit, and this one is particularly special to me. So, Dawn, here we go.
Thank you.
I remember freshman year, sophomore year, I was so obsessed with Monk, and I just tried to play like him all the time, and all my friends would make fun of me. But it was worth it. So we're going to play Evidence.
Thank you.
This is going by real quick. I wanted to keep it going. So I'm going to play a piece solo now. This piece is entitled I'll Keep Loving You. It's another Bud Powell composition. Again, I studied this with Mike Madon, one of my mentors and heroes that I've had the pleasure of working with here. Bud had a very difficult life, mental illness, victim of extreme brutality, racism, and unfortunately, near the end of his life, he kind of, his playing definitely took a hit from that kind of dark stuff. So I always found it interesting, the title of this piece, I'll Keep Loving You, and I've been reflecting on what that means to me, what it might have meant to Bud. And to me, there's an infinity to it. There's love beyond any barrier, boundary. And whether he thought that or not, that's what I'd like to put forth. So I'll keep loving you.
Thank you.
I'm very grateful to all of you. It's amazing. Everyone's here. It's kind of surreal. It's been hard to imagine that this is actually happening, even though it is right now. But it feels good. It feels right. I feel happy. I've been having like a lot of fun playing. Like, I don't want it to end. But I have to thank my parents, my lovely parents. They've given me this experience. The whole family family is here. This band, I mean, I'm so grateful to get to play with these guys, Steve Lispina and Jared Spears. Give it up. I want to thank my friends Owen, Luca, Richard, Rainer. I want to say everything, Matt, Connor, Lasse, Joe, all the freshmen that came in, the people that I've been with those guys for 4 years, but the freshmen and sophomore have been inspiring me so much lately, like Killian and Woods and Evan over there, Cole. And then, of course, my teachers, Bill Charlotte, like the nicest, you all know, the nicest and best person in the world, has like taken me under his wing, I feel like, and I'll be forever grateful for that. Mike Ladon, I've studied with him for 4 years now. Dr. Balea, who may be here, I can't totally see. He is! Woo! Dr. Balea! All my ensemble directors, Jeremy Pell, Steve Nelson, Jonathan Blake, who may be here, I'm not sure. Dana Stevens, Steve Lispina, just have given me so much, and I couldn't have done it without any of them. And Dr. Dempsey, oh my God, Dr. Dempsey keeps this place alive. Yeah. Everybody here has been so wonderful. It's been such a place of happiness and joy. So, on that note, the last song is entitled Escape from Nowhere, which was given its title by Dana Stevens. So props to you, Professor Stevens. And the reason why I put this last is because the melody in the outro is the melody I want to go out on.
Yeah.
So listen for it. Thank you.
I'm not familiar.